No, don't imitate me. Just do your thing.
Okay. welcome, everyone. My name is Tisha Wajiko. A woman of Kenya descent is to make more history after winning a seat in the Australian Senate. Lucy Gichuhi, who moved from Kenya to Australia in 1999, rather this stroke of luck after a special recount ordered by a court declared her the winner of a contested battle to represent the state of South Australia. While Australia's High Court is yet to make the announcement, Auntie Lucy is all the way on becoming the third person of Kenyan descent to win a high-profile elective seat outside the country. Sharon Momani reports.
Hi, I'm Lucy Gichuhi, and I'm running for the Senate in South Australia for the Family First Party.
Her bid to clinch the South Australian senatorial seat on the first family ticket was historic, as she would be the first person of Kenyan descent elected to federal parliament. Lucy Gichuhi, who comes from Hiriga village in Karatina, would however lose the party primaries to Senator Bob Day in July 2016. But luck appears to have stayed by Lucy's side. In February, an Australian court ruled that Senator Day was ineligible to be elected and ordered a recount of votes. The recount declared her winner, albeit by default. At her village in Karatina, her family cannot hide their joy and pride over the history their Lucy is making.
Wakati aliniuliza au achaguliwe, nilimwambia achaguliwe. Na baadaye nilizikia amechaguliwa. Wakati mimi nilizikia amechaguliwa, nilifurahi sana.
Kama dada ya Lucy Gichuhi yule mdogo, amekuwa kielelezo chema kwa hii nyumba, kwa sababu yeye kama mtoto yule mkubwa aliset pace vizuri sana. Sisi wengine wadogo tugeona kama tunalemewa tukimwangalia, tunaona hatuwezi lose hope.
The Australian High Court still needs to officially approve the result, as some controversy surrounds Lucy's citizenship. Various political forces have questioned whether she holds a dual citizenship. The Australian Constitution bars anyone with dual citizenship from sitting in Parliament.
Yes.
But back home, her family is planning a major feast to mark her victory.
Na sisi wakati tunazikia kila wakati, sasa mambo fulani imepita, imepita. Sasa tunakuwa tunafurahi sote. Family members, wanafurahia hiyo maneno yake ya kuchukua hii kiti. Na Mungu akimpatia, sisi tutafurahi sana. Tutafurahi sana kwa maana tunajua hii kiti itakuwa usaidizi nyumbani kwetu.
Lucy moved with her husband and three children to Australia in 1999 and acquired citizenship in 2001. She studied accounting at the University of Nairobi and law in Australia. Should her victory be formally declared, she becomes among the lucky few from Kenya to win a high-profile elective seat outside the country. This is after Barack Obama, immediate former president of the United States of America, and Elizabeth Kangethe, elected mayor of Barking and Dagenham in the UK in 2014. Sharon Momanyi, KTN News.